ladies, my name's Martin Mush. If you're lucky enough to check me out, this is how I spend my day. First of all, I like to get up nice and early and get it all done so I have more time for you ladies. I get up and I brush my teeth. Have to taste well for you ladies. Next thing, I like to have my breakfast. Nice and healthy. Let's get the milk in there. Good track. Then, I have to go to work. I have to dress up and look smart. Here's my uniform. Got ready to go. But you don't be bothering me with your shite. Next thing, to keep fit for you ladies, I like to do a bit of training. I love the old Gaelic sport. A bit of Gaelic, you know what I mean? Bastard of a foreign sport. Anyways, after a bit of training, I like my lunch. Good old protein. Good tack. Next thing after that, after my lunch, I take my brunch. It's always better before I ever get to it. Good stuff. By the end of my day then, I need the shower. Good warm water. Oh, scream. And then, get me all the shampoo. Bastard's always empty. Fucking recession. Well, rinse myself off. Oh, Lord, it's lovely. And then, ladies, that's me, how I spend my typical day, and I'm always ready for you. Good luck, Zeke. So...